Okay, so as you've noticed, the video is gonna look a little bit different today. I'm also filming some vertical content for my fresh ups. These top sets, I'd like to get footage of me lifting and kind of incorporate this. So on these top sets, you'll probably be seeing it in vertical. This next set, I'm actually gonna probably try in horizontal and see if it looks any different, but we'll go from there. Finished off that neutral grip, ended up getting better in both sets. 180, I got 8, which is 3 reps more than last week, and then 150, I got 12, probably could have got 13 or 14, but I ended up stopping there just so I can go up in weight next week and kind of just know. I'll write a little note to myself. We're done with that. Now we're gonna move over to one of my favorite machines, which is gonna be like a T-bar plate loaded row. Hey, going for my top set here, 345 push up man. This is a weight that I want to hit just with rest from last week's numbers. So I'm going to go for at least 6, but I hope to get 8. Alright, so I finished that first set. I ended up getting 8, the 345s plus 10, which I was really surprised. I thought it'd be a lot heavier feeling given last week's numbers, but that's fine. Instead of just doing 245s, a 25 and a 10, I'm just gonna do 345s for my second set, because I think I can get at least 10, probably 12 though. Okay, I have a note on there. I gotta go up a lot more. Once I hit 5, well, once I hit 6 reps, which is technically the top end of that range, I had a lot more gas in the tank, so I definitely gotta do at least 225 coming next week. So instead of going down, I'm just going to honestly keep this weight, and I think I can do 12 with it. I wanna really push myself. I don't wanna feel like I'm leaving much in the gym, so I'm just gonna keep this weight and I'm gonna go for 10 to 12 on this time.
Weezy out of here.
I see you with it, I'm with it, my nigga, let's get it. Sparrow got hundreds and fifties. All too familiar, admit it, I'm truly committed. My palms consistently itching. Sir, that they catching relentless, we chasing these benches. Bet that back, maybe that's in business. Show back that back, my crew paid off commission. And this shit came free, got out street. Had to take chance, yeah. 40K
stuff in my pants, I can do the band dance. $1,000 fear got bands, drip what I'm playing. Still come rap stands, squash they dick what I'm saying. Love it advanced, smoking me a strong strength. All in my walls, add it to the car. Had to get the cars washed, hit him up with squares on the floor. The car got a bar, coming in the van, the door. Yeah, pushing this shit to the core. What the fuck are you waiting for?
Alright, I'm not exactly sure what I did there. As in, I did 15. I probably could have done even more if I really wanted to, but I'm just gonna make sure and go up a lot more in weight and kind of go from there. Now we're gonna go into a single arm row, but this variation is gonna have your elbow flared just a little bit. I'm thinking it's because it's trying to target a little more of the outside of your lat, I'm trying to isolate it more. Could be wrong though.
I see you with it, I'm with it, my nigga, let's get it. Man, broke out hundreds and fifties. All too familiar, admit it, I'm truly committed. My palms consistently itching. Sir, that they catching relentless, we chasing these benches. Bet that bet, maybe that's in business. Show bet that bet, my crew paid off commission. One in the sea, I'm away. New suit on cool, carry leather and suede. Fuck with this bitch, cause she going both ways. Too much of this shit, I'ma throw them bags. Now fucking you bitches from back in the day. My condo is late, they thick like a grave. Getting in my bag, got my family amazed. Getting out the hood, that shit felt like a maze. Getting out the hood, that shit felt like a maze. Call me your dog, hold me down to the grave. I see you with it, I'm with it, my nigga, let's get it. Man, I got hundreds and fifties. Familiar, admit it, I'm truly committed. My palms consistently itching. Sir, that they catching relentless, we chasing these benches. Bet they bet, maybe that's in business. Show bet they bet, my crew paid our commission.
Got it. On those, you just gotta keep telling yourself, like, keep freaking pushing. There's times in your sets where you feel like you can give up and you're gonna still get a good workout out of it. But if you just keep pushing, that's where the results will come.
Let me put you on game. Don't listen to people who lose or you'll do the same. Stop talking to people who don't give a fuck what you saying. Stop spending your money on weed, go hop on a plane. Stop pointing the finger and start taking some of the blame. Let me put you on game. The money is up and it's down, it's just how it goes. Everyone's going through something that nobody knows. Relax, stay in your lane, leave people alone. Don't buy a car on a chain when you don't have a home. Don't worry about having a lot of friends, you only need one. Pussy is cool, it's better, it's making a dream come. Value your time, value your health, value your freedom. Fuck where you got your degree from. Let me put you on.
So on 35, I only got 7 reps. That means for next week's numbers, I'm just gonna say 40 for the first set, 35 for the second, and just aim to get better numbers than I did today rep-wise, not weight-wise.
Don't listen to people who lose or you'll do the same. Stop talking to people who don't give a fuck what you're saying. Stop spending your money on weed, go hop on a plane. Stop pointing the finger and start taking some of the blame. Let me put you on game. Control your emotions, most of the time it's really not worth it. Don't be ashamed and beat yourself up for not being perfect. Don't be entitled, the world doesn't care if you think you deserve it. Don't fall in love with someone until you know what's beneath the surface. Protect your space, people are energy vampires. Once you get burnt, don't put your hand back in the damn fire. Fuck the potential, you should assume they're not gonna change. You know it's okay to cut people off, don't be afraid. Let me put you on game. Don't listen to people who lose or you'll do the same. Stop talking to people who don't give a fuck what you're saying.
That's 12. We progressed on the hammer curl this week, so that's great. Gonna go finish off the workout with a seated rope face pull, working on some rear delt. All right, I give up. I do not understand how I'm supposed to get this bench to where it was last time. Or maybe it was like this, and I'm just going fucking crazy. But I'm going into this, I'm sick of waiting. So last week I got 120 for 12 and then 120 for 20. So I'm gonna go up to at least 130 and see what I could do there. But first I gotta work up a couple sets. And on these, since I don't have chest support here, which I don't think it necessarily has to be for this exercise or else I would've specified, I'm gonna put my feet right here just to plant myself in a little better. And that way, whatever help I may need once the weight goes up, that base can come from my feet instead of like my abs or back or other parts of my body that would be trying to compensate for that imbalance.
We go hop on a plane, stop pointing the finger and start taking some of the blame. Let me put you on game. Pay all your taxes, you know the government's really a game. If you gotta pick one, go for the money, don't go for the fame. Call up your mom, tell her you love her before it's too late. Call up your dad, tell him you love him before it's too late. Become who you want, don't be a slave to the person you were. Think for yourself, don't be a sheep and get lost in the herd. Believe what you see, you gotta be dumb to believe what you heard. Don't double back on your word, let me put you on game. Don't listen to people who lose or you'll do the same. Stop talking to people who don't give a fuck what you saying. Stop spending your money on weed, go hop on a plane. Stop pointing the finger and start taking some of the blame. Let me put you on game.
All right, good way to finish it off at 18. But I was up a little more in weight, so it's gonna even out to a little more progression, I think. So we are done with the workout. Let's go pose and see what I look like at the end of week 2 of my bulk.
Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? Do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that mom. Figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of hands.
Alright guys, that is a wrap on the last day of week 2 of my bulk. I'm feeling good. I definitely see some weight coming on. Some of it's clean. Some of it I gotta clean up my shit. It's just so hard around the holidays, so I've kind of given myself a little enjoy the last couple weeks, and then once January comes, I could reincorporate some cardio and kind of get back at it. But I'm also not eating terrible, just a lot sometimes. So we are on track, I think. Thanks for watching. We're done with week 2. Let's get better week 3.